So I live in Switzerland, and there's this fantastic ISP here called Init7, and they don't pay me to say this. They're really fantastic. So they actually started many years back when I moved here 12 years ago. I already had 1 gigabit symmetric, so up and down, and fiber to the home. But nowadays, they have 25 gigabit symmetric.
That's the dream.
To them. They're nerds as well, and it's a great company for other nerds.
Yeah.
Obviously, I don't utilize the full 25 gigabit per second because it's kind of a nerd thing more so than anything else. But it's great. It's great. Yeah. Cannot complain.
Oh, that's amazing. That's amazing.
I can show you a quick demo if you want.
Yes, please. Let's see it.
We have a Chrome window here. Let's go to fast.com. Mm-hmm. And
oh wow, that's not real.
It's a bit slow.
Yeah, it is a bit slow. No, that can't be right. Can you try a speed test? I mean, I can't.
Sure.
I can't believe fast.com. Oh wow, 3.5 gigabits per second.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
So a couple of things are happening here. So this is I'm on my Mac Studio. It has a 10 gig Ethernet connection. Then it goes over to an Ethernet 10 gig switch as well. And then I go to our router that has a 25 gig port. But I actually because I've done a few changes, I used to have so a part of my infrastructure at home is fiber, like set up by me, and I used to have it like I had a couple of racks downstairs, and I had it kind of connected down with fiber. And I think I damaged one of the fibers, so I think there is some loss I haven't measured, because this used to be I used to be able to go to 8 on my Mac, but so I think there's actually a constraint now that the signal is not as good, and I haven't checked this.
It's too slow, right? 3.5 gigs is too slow. I love that. Like only a nerd would say that. Like, hey, I'm like pushing almost 4 gigs per second, both up and down, but it's too slow. This could go faster. That's
amazing. Sometimes you want to upload something and it's
right. Well, I think the problem that you will see with this, and I'm sure you have hit it a couple of times,